I think I should have. You order whatever. I don't mind.
I can help you with the next guest here.
So you got different types of sauce.
Look at this guy's design. You gotta get the glasses, Calvin Klein jeans.
Design?
Design. The style. Design. Style points. You got 3 points today.
Three?
Yeah, 3 points.
Out of what?
Out of 10.
Oh.
This
is so good. You gotta try it.
This is first time, guys. First time.
Okay, guys. So, this is my first time at Blaze. Opened up about a week ago. First bite. I'm on a diet. Rod got me here. But I mean, this pizza you gotta try. So, you know, you gotta try new things. Let's see, I tried a couple. It's kind of like Subway in a way. You put your own toppings and stuff. So I tried to show a little bit. But I mean, it looks good. You guys saw it. It looks really good. So I'm gonna try the first bite here and see what happens. It's a little hot, but we'll see.
Ow. I told you.
This is amazing, man. One thing you gotta keep in mind, let's do this to everybody, is portion your food. So I didn't eat too much earlier, so in the long run, all these calories are gonna end up being as many calories as my body actually requires. Although they may not be the best calories, it's about staying underneath how many calories your body actually needs, so you're still gonna lose weight or not necessarily kill yourself through all this. But with that said, I'm gonna get back to this pizza. Catch you guys in a bit here. We're gonna talk a little bit about something. Although this pizza tastes amazing. Ron here is already munching, as you guys can see. But talk to you guys in a sec. Okay, guys, just finished the pizza. Ron, why are you laughing? Just finished the pizza. It's a good pizza. Now, I know I'm a personal trainer, so yes, I'm going to talk a little bit about nutrition. And this channel is a fitness channel. So if you're going to be having junk food, you're going to be having, you know, stuff outside of your diet, outside your regimen, try to plan before that or even after. So let's say you have it earlier during your day, maybe don't eat so much later on. If you have it towards the end of your day, try to think and make sure you know that you're actually going to have it later that day so you don't eat too much prior to that so you don't get the worst effects from that food. So you can still enjoy yourself, but kind of portion out what you're exactly going to be eating. But with that said, now I'm dieting. Rod, I wanted to show that. Yeah, so Rod's here eating his s'more. So we got s'mores. That's what I was gonna explain. We got s'mores here. I got mine here. Meow. Rod, hot Rod, got his s'more. How's it? How's it taste?
It's good.
It's good. I gotta try this guy. I'm gonna show you guys. Actually, yeah. I'm gonna do a little taste test here. Let me just set this up. Okay, guys, so what we're gonna be doing right now is I gotta wear a casual formal outfit for this little thing going on, which I still have to explain what we're doing, but I'm gonna show you guys exactly what I'm gonna be wearing. I can try on a couple things here, see what it turns out. Got my little suitcase, got Rod here, got his little dog. What's your dog's name again?
Rafa.
Rafa.
Hey, Rafa. Bite him. Attack.
Okay, so right now, guys, it's about 5:30 a.m. We're gonna be leaving off to Calgary. It's gonna be about a 3-hour drive. Other than that, I'm gonna explain to you guys exactly what it is right now. Okay, guys, so we're about to go get gas here with Rod. Rod's looking obviously fashionable as usual. Here, wearing tank top. No, I'm gonna change, look a little bit better. I got here protein shake. Courtesy of Rod. No, it was good. So right now, what this whole thing is supposed to be for is I'm going to be doing something about for the Philippines. I know it sounds weird. I'm like hesitant to say it, but what it is the male pageant. Now, I guess you could say men's physique is somewhat like a male pageant because you're presenting yourself on stage against other... Or is this lighting? Okay, this way. Against other males. Now, in a way, it's a similar style, really. So, what we're going to be doing, what is different than men's physique, is presenting, you know, a... It's if you guys know what WBFF is, it's kind of similar to that. So there's like a swimwear, there's formal wear, although there... Well, yeah, there is a talent as well. So in a way, it is similar to WBFF, although it's... They call it a male pageant. Now, I'm still not getting... Like, I'm not as familiar as most people are with male pageants. Although, I'm getting familiar. There's something new. I want to branch out and expand more. So, I know you guys are going to be saying a couple things in the comments. But, I mean, at the end of the day, you got to expand. You got to grow. And this is just one way that I'm going to expand and try new things, really, at the end of the day. So... I hope you guys support me throughout this journey as well. And that's kind of why I've been preparing. That is kind of why I'm 10 weeks out. And I'm not going crazy on my diet. I'm not trying to kill myself. I'm going to diet down because I really want to be in a really good shape. Although, I'm not going to, like, kill myself to make sure I'm, like, peak point. Although, I'm most likely going to try to get to peak point. But... I know you guys saw us eat pizza last night, so by 10 weeks out, you can technically, in a way, you can technically do that. When you're closer to the one-digit numbers, then maybe not so much. Although, we are going to get gas right now, and we're going to be picking up a friend here, and then we'll be headed off to Calgary.
Yeah,
10
window.
Two red velvet, not three.
Oh, you're right, actually.
Okay, guys, on our way to Calgary now, here with Harleek. Right, Harleek is how you say it?
Morning, yeah. Harleek.
Harleek. Yes. And here with Rod. So we're going to be on our way to Calgary. He's eating his red velvet, of course.
Breakfast of champions.
Breakfast of champions. Perfect. All right, guys, on our way to Calgary now. Okay, guys, almost in Calgary. Stopped at Red Deer. Little washroom break. Here with Rod, Harleek in the back. Little nap. And... Did a little outfit change, got some black pants, black shoes. You guys see that? Kinda not, a little bit though. But other than that, we're gonna now head our way to Calgary. Head our way to Calgary, that's... No, that's okay. Okay, guys, so we are at the Genesis Center. Gonna be doing some rehearsals, doing a little photo shoot later. So I'll be bringing you guys behind the scenes a little bit as to what we're doing here. Catch you guys in a sec. Okay, so we're doing a little photo shoot here. Gonna be taking three photos, choosing three photos, I think. Yeah, gotta wear some formal stuff, but right now we're gonna get set up a little bit here. How you feeling? Feeling hungry, hey?
Huh?
Feeling hungry, yeah?
A little bit hungry. It's been a long day, long morning, but, you know.
How am I looking?
Looking dapper.
Looking dapper?
Looking dapper. Look at this guy.
Got a dress jacket, black pants, black shoes, green shirt, not too bad.
Oh, let me do a test shot here.
The lighting's really good. Look at this stud. All right, guys, so we're still at the same photo shoot, but clothes are slowly starting to come off.
There you go. Look at Amy. Turn your head towards Amy.
Hi.
That's a money shot. So we're doing take two. You got outfit change here. Tank, same black pants, same black shoes, same aesthetic guy.
Are
going to do their full body check?
It's up to you, man.
And then ice right here. Yeah. There you go. Awesome, man. And then look at Amy. Turn your head towards Amy. Okay, look at your hair and look at Amy. Yeah. Look at that. A little tears. Keep your eyes a little bit. You good, man. And a little closer here.
What else do you have?
Do a little introduction here. They shoot. So we just did a little photo shoot, as you guys saw. Just, you know, something to introduce ourselves for this competition. And we're gonna be heading back now to we want to get some food first, if anything. We're so hungry. We're really so pretty much fasted for a bit, but we're gonna go get some food right now. See you guys in a sec here.
We'll be right back.
Oh, this is the...
Hey guys, Rod here. We are now going to check out Michal the Esquito. Hey guys, Rod here. We are now going to check out Michal Esquito's model walk. Right now the girls are doing the thing, so let's check this out.
Alright guys, so as you saw, yes, I am doing a male pageant. It's something I'm trying to branch out and see, just really something new. I know a lot of you are going to be judging me, I know a lot of you are going to be saying things and whatnot. At the end of the day, everybody judged Arnold when he wanted to become an actor and do all the, you know, prancing around, jumping around. But look at him now. Look at a lot of these famous people now. I mean, everyone's going to judge you, you know, at the end of the day. Do what you think is best for you, no matter what it is. So I'm going to enjoy it. I'm going to experience it. And I think it's going to be a crazy journey. And I want you guys to follow me around on this journey. So we're just here with Rod. He's going to be dropping me home. He came with through me throughout this entire journey. So I want to thank him as well very much for driving us and getting really everywhere. So it was a great weekend. You guys saw we watched Wonder Woman for a little bit. So it was just overall I know it wasn't really the whole weekend, but it feels like it was the whole weekend because we spent the entire day, night, everything. So it was overall great experience, and this is the first rehearsals. So I did the photo shoot and everything. That's going to be online for voting, possibly if you guys want to vote. I'm not too sure how that works, but I will link in and show you guys if you guys would really want to. Other than that, big things coming. This is one of them. I'll see you guys in the next video. With that said, get aesthetic, bro.